Once other researchers, Eric Betzig and the people after him, started using individual molecules for super resolution, for going beyond the diffraction limit, we joined that field as well and used the chemistry methods to develop new ways to turn the molecules on and off, measure them more precisely, measure their orientations, measure how they're oriented in the solid. So this is the current work going on at Stanford, where there's collaborations with Lucy Shapiro to look at structures inside bacteria, collaborations with Matt Scott to look at signaling structures on the cell surface, collaborations with Judith Friedman on the Huntington disease protein, and so on. There's many wonderful interactions where we're using these individual molecules to observe detailed structures.